All right, everybody. So, I was brought up on country music. I got into rock as a teen and all that stuff, but, you know, country music's been in my blood since I was born. My parents listened to that. It was in the house all the time. That's why I do a lot of country, because now I appreciate it. We had a lot of fun with country growing up. We'd put on Merle Haggard and all different stuff in the living room. We'd just Conway, you know, party. It was great. And this is one of the good songs I remember. It's called Grand Tour by George Jones. Great tune.
Step right up.
Come on in. If you'd like to take the grand tour of a lonely house that once was home sweet home, I have nothing here to sell you, just some things that I over there sits the chair where she bring the paper to me, and down my knee and whisper, oh, I love you. But now she's gone forever, and the soul that's the bed where she'd lay love together, and Lord knows we had a good thing going in. See a picture on the table, don't it look like she things, and her clothes are in the closet like she left them. She tore my world apart, and you leave, you see the nursery. Welcome to my life.